Yeah, come on, people. I wanted to save it because I didn't want to do that army mission again. And, you know, things tend to happen and game crashes and all that stuff. Is there anyone else? Or is there another lowrider one again? Yes. Not many. What's that? Oh, is that the tattoo parlor? How do I check? Yes. So I gotta go to the what's his name again? Oh. It's all right, it's just a straight road. See, I don't want to. I don't like wrecking my car. Think that's why I liked, you know, GTA 5. You had insurance. And plus, I know I've got 4 grand, but that's not a lot of money. Hey! Nice car. Ah, now. What the hell's a copper doing here? Whoa, shit! Landed it. Keep an eye out for a low rider. Oi!
You wrecked my shit.
Not risking that car anymore.
It's just a little robbery. Ah, man.
Out of the way, dickhead. There's one. No, it's not.
Oh, you hit me.
I think that's one.
I'm jacking
no.
Sorry ass punk. Fellas, don't make me make a rush for this.
Oh no, this is the other guy. Oh, never mind. Wow, there's a wax floor.
Hey, it's OG Loke, homie, and I'ma kick a little something like this. Hey, yo, when I come through up in the place, you don't want me to come with a gun in your face. I spit it hotter than anybody in the world could do.
That
it's
shit
like I...
sucks. Damn.
Aw. I thought it was good.
My shit was whack.
Hey, what's happening, Loke?
Hey, Carl. What up, man?
Hey, dude, you ever thought about getting a writer to help you out with this shit?
Yeah, I did. But who, homie? Who?
Shit, I ain't in the rap game. You know, that ain't my thing. But, we have to think about something. Man.
How about if I get somebody to write something for me, only they didn't know about it?
What?
I think I just might have found a ghostwriter. I become the reciter, all-nighter, all-writer.
Isn't that cheating?
Mad Dog's rhyme book from his home in the hills.
It's not coming from the heart.
Mad Dog's rhyme book?
Man, you said you helped, Carl. Come on, man. I'm hot like fire, all-nighter, all-writer.
Hey,
when I
I'll do anything, homie. I swear that. Okay?
Mansion. Ooh. Oh, living in the high place. Snob. What a hideous car that brownish yellow one was. Sooner you get out of my way, the better. I think I missed my turn. How does one get up there? There we go. Ooh. Really? Oh, I'm right there. I can't go anymore. Or can I? Yes, I can. I'm still not going to get in. Go fuck yourself. If I have to walk up there, I bloody will. You're not making it easy, are you? Alright, I'll do it the old-fashioned way. Aha! Oh, no. Everyone's just running into me. Dang. Shut up. He nicked me. You saw it. Oh, snap. Meant to do that.
Aw, man.
Don't worry. It's a piece of shit. I missed it. Whoa. What happened here? Oh, nice bike. Oh, very nice bike. I'm taking it. I'm taking it home with me. What was that? What's that? oyster. I'm looking. Is that a plane? Oof! Lost my bike now. Oh, is this a sneaking mission? Stealth. I haven't got a melee. Oh, yes, I do. Nice. You gonna hate it. Well, that failed. Snake, you failed. Or I could just kill him. The hell? I'm bad at this. Right, gotcha. That's what he's doing. You got scraps, huh? How do I do the stealth kill? It says circle, didn't it? Or do I have to stand up? That might be it. Nice mansion. I wonder if I can buy this at some point because of like the exercise machine.
This sucks. I mean, how can refractions mess up so bad, Tanner? You suck ass.
I want to try at least one stealth kill. There we go. So I have to stand. Oh, nice. Body armor. Thank you. die. Ah, so that's all been revealed. Oh, well, I'm going to try and stealth it. Oh, that'd be good. I'm going to take my time with this, people. Now I'm going to try and knife them all. Oh, nice. I know it's the other way, but I mean I'm just having a look. Might be something special. Damn. No other way out. Shit. No one up here. Eh, don't need it. I was wondering why no one was coming when I was attacking them. Because it's all silent. Or silenced. Oh, damn it. Shit.
What was that noise?
Well, this could be good. I think they're coming. Yes, they are. All of them.
I got him over here.
Shit. Well, that should save me a bit of hassle, and it's quite deadly. That may have just helped me. Someone there. He's moved.
Hey, you! Stop right there!
I want to kill him, just to say I've done it all. Just call me Solid Fucking Snake. There'll be a chase after. I'm calling it. Hey, I'm not ready. This is fun. Where's all the cars at? Too easy. Oh. I'm committed now. Did it.
Hey, Loke, I got what you wanted.
Holmes, you ice cold, dude.
Hey, I'll catch you later.
Peace, homie.
If you would watch out.
Oh, well, might as well do. Ooh. Cool. Yeah, I might as well do it. I'm here. I wanna kill those blotto dicks. Oh. Hello.
What's happening?
Don't try hitting me up with that ghetto babble, boy.
Officer Tenpenny, how you get my number?
Ways and means, you piece of shit. You been trying
Shit.
No, sir. I just been busy, that's all.
You're not busy unless you're doing something for us, you understand?
Yeah. Loud and clear.
Nice to hear it, Carl. Call in to the donut place in the middle of market. We need to talk.
Okay. Yeah, I was getting a drink and I didn't realize they were trying to shoot me. And they just murdered a cop. Right under my car. Well done.
Hey, Carl Johnson, CJ. Oh, shit. Come on over here, son. Move over. Let him sit down, asshole.
Yeah, you don't need the whole spot to yourself.
So you finally found time to drop by.
Man, I've been busy. I've been burying my moms, man.
Sounds like a fucking excuse to me.
Oh, you pig.
She thinks you're trying to screw with us, Carl. Now you get this straight. We own you. You're ours. We can shit on you from such a height, you'll think God himself has crapped on you.
Go on, do it.
He better fucking understand.
Yeah, he better have. Time to go to work, CJ, and earn your freedom. There's a guy holed up across town. You got that address, Pulaski? Another gang-banging, drug-pushing, cop-killing bitch just like you. We don't like him, and he don't like us. Now, you make sure he never leaves the neighborhood, not even in a box. Get the fuck out of here.
You're welcome. Rude. Oh shit! I didn't realize what car I was getting into. It's mine now. Did I steal their car? Oh, is that the idea? We've got to use the cop car. How do I put the alarms back on? There we go. Ooh, snap.
You don't need this no more.
Beep, beep yourself. You're under arrest now. I'm going to die. Oh, shit. How do I aim? Desperate for some health. I deserve that. I was thinking I had my hand. Oh, they must have given me the shotgun. Oh, shit. No easy way to aim, is there?
I got a gun.
I got a gun. That was bang on. Fire! Burn! 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 Ha! Oh, he's on fire. Oh, that's cruel. Oh, what am I doing? So I assume I just gotta find her. Oh. Where are the stairs? Good place to put them.
Stand back!
Put it out! Put it out!
Oh, is this the girlfriend? I remember Luke getting up to her.
Oh my god, what was that?
Hey, the building's starting to collapse. We gotta get out of here fast.
Quickly! Quickly!
Hold on, we're nearly there.
Awesome.
Oh, Hey, man, I owe you my life.
Aww.
I was nearly dead there for sure.
Hey, you look pretty shook up, girl. You want me to take you home?
Yeah, please, thanks.
They just killed someone.
Where you live?
Just off Grove Street.
No.
Might as well not waste it. What the hell? Someone just committed suicide on my car! Oh! I'm now... what's the word? That's affected me for life. I'm never gonna be able to live on now. Why my car?
This is my place.
Hey, what's your name?
Denise. Denise Robinson. Give me a call sometime. We should go out or something.
Okay, Denise.
Yeah, I like that.
Okay, I'll catch you later, CJ.
Bye-bye. Oh, that was a long one, people. Denise is your girlfriend now. Keep her happy and she'll love you. To take her on a date, just stop by her house. We'll do that in the next episode.